like that.
It's horrible to think that your mum, who's looked after you all your life, and she's been a really kind lady, she's helped so many people, and then for somebody on the last days of her life to do that to her, it just makes you feel
real.
I can't explain it.
It's an invasion of privacy, isn't it? It's a real invasion of privacy.
It's not that you're showing yourself, it's your mum.
Yeah. The staff at the hospital.
Yeah, some of the staff are amazing. It just takes that one person to spoil it. Yeah.